close in the scorecards. But according to the final scorecards, Limon needed to win the last three rounds big. And he did, and then some, stopping Navarrete in the final seconds of the 12th round.